The Department of Trade and Industry, or DTI, announced a new loan program for micro, small, and medium enterprises, or MSMEs, affected by Super Typhoon Carina. The Small Business Corporation, or SBC, has launched the Enterprise Rehabilitation Financing, or ERF, program, offering up to 300,000 pesos in loans repayable over 3 years. The program began on August 27 to support micro, small, and medium enterprises, or MSMEs.